You know, if I were your economic advisor, I'd tell you that that's not the stupidest thing, financially speaking, that you've ever done, but probably just the dumbest thing you'll do today. Probably. But why would you need an economic advisor? 20 years ago, you had the highest GNP in the world. Today, you're tied with Albania. So, good work. Your second biggest export is secondhand goods, followed closely by dates, for which you lose 5 cents a pound. You want to know what the business world thinks of you? We think 100 years ago, you were living out here in tents in the desert, chopping each other's heads off, and that's exactly where you're going to be in another 100. So, yes, on behalf of my firm, I accept your money. Thank you.
Fine.